everyone, welcome to Hunter Gatherer Cooking episode 8 of Will It Batter, and today we are doing corned beef. Here we are, here's the corned beef still in its tin, so we're going to get that one open, cut a slice, batter it, and find out will it batter.
There we are.
Corned beef is an ugly looking thing, isn't it? So I think we'll take some off this end here. I think we'll just do a slice like that.
There we go.
So in it goes. I've made the batter a bit thicker this time. Hopefully that will make all the difference. Corned beef, will it batter? I'd say that's a better batter this time. So far, so good. Okay, so this seems to be working really well so far. I'd say that's a half decent batter, maybe a little thick, but look, you can see where my thumb was, but that's okay. I just make it crunchy. I'm gonna call time on that one. I think that's done. Oh yeah, it looks pretty good actually. Okay, let's cut this open. This is gonna be interesting. Corned beef, will it batter? That is surprisingly good. That's a thumbs up. Wait. That's definitely thumbs up. That's banging. That's really nice. Oh my God. I would 100% have that in a fish and chip shop. Large cod and chips and a battered corned beef slice. Winner. So, does corned beef batter? Yes, it does. The next video we do is going to be a battered burger. If you're new to the channel, please give it a subscribe and a thumbs up for this video. Let me know what you think. If you've got any suggestions for me to try, then again, just pop them in the comments below. And I'll see you all soon.